sitting back in the stacks. She let me take a book if I promised to bring it back. She's so, so fine. She's long and tall. She's very helpful with any question I have at all. I stop and snore. I'm from a barrier. I'm all riled up over my neighborhood librarian. She knows her catalogs and the Dewey Decimal System. Super sexy spectacles, pencil in her hair. Came down for research, now I'm on my knees and prepared. I may convert to Presbyterian, cause I'm bedeviled by that angelic librarian. Carry on.